a rental application is obviously important, but just as important is having your rental criteria written out. So that way when you meet a tenant and you kind of like them, they've told you some good stories, because that prospective tenant is going to tell you the best version of themselves that they can, so that way they can increase their odds of getting approved, and you like them, you've got a good feeling about them. Well, take that subjective nature out of the equation and focus on what you have written out ahead of time. And then grade those background reports, the credit, the criminal, and the eviction history, and any other reports that you pull against that written criteria. So that way someone with a good story doesn't get approved who shouldn't have. So you wanna be as objective as possible when processing that application. And also the bad tenants who know how to game the system, they're gonna lay it on thick so you like them and that you want to approve them. And if you don't have that written criteria already written out and ready to go, you could end up making a mistake that will cost you thousands of dollars.